Hello friends, welcome to GEM Academy. Now I am going to discuss about how to find the present value. An amount of ₹1,15,000 is expected to receive 1 year from today at an interest rate of 10% per year. What is the present value? We need to find the present value. So given particulars are, an amount of ₹1,15,000 is expected to be received. So that is the future date. In future date, I will be receiving an amount of ₹1,15,000. I need to find the present value of that amount. So this is just a compound interest formula. Compound interest, we all know that A is equal to P into 1 plus R whole power N. This is the compound interest formula, where A is a future value and P is a present value. So I am just substituting this A into FV. This A is a future value and P is a present value. Usually in compound interest formula, we will be saying that this is a principal and this is principal plus interest in a future date. I am just substituting A into future value and P into present value. 1 plus R whole power N. So this is a formula. Future value is equal to present value into 1 plus R whole power N. So present value is equal to, from this I am getting future value divided by 1 plus R whole power N. Future value is nothing but 1,15,000. This is given in the problem. So I am just substituting 1 plus 10 by 100 whole power 1, where n is 1. So by solving this, I am getting present value is 104.104545. One more problem I want to discuss in CAB, that is sampling. If there are 30 boys and 20 girls in a class, if from class list a name ID picked up at random, what is the probability that it's a girl's name? Totally there are 30 boys and 20 girls. So total number of students in the class is 50. B is boys is 30 and girls are 20. So by in total we are getting 30 plus 20 is equal to 15. So total number of students is 15, out of which we need to take only one girl, but there are 20 girls are there. Out of them we need to pick only one. Total number of students are 15, in which number of girls, total number of girls are 20. So probability to choose only one girl from this is 20 divided by 50. So out of 50 students, 20 students are girls. So from them we need to pick one girl. So this is a probability for girls. 20 divided by 50 is equal to 2/5 probability for girls. Likewise, we can find the probability for boys. Probability for boys is 30. Total number of boys are 30. Total number of students 50. So 30 by 50, we are getting probability of boys to be 3/5. Probability for boys is 3/5 and probability for girls is 2/5. This is a solution. This is important topic in CAB, ABM, Module B, Business Mathematics. Thank you for watching this video, friends, and kindly subscribe to our channel.